I'm trying to provide leadership for the team by giving them the set of mind that they have so much potential and that they can go far in running, because a lot of the younger ones don't think that they have what they have to be with the big dogs, and they do. Like, anyone can go out and run hard and run fast, so they have the set of mind and the ability and determination to just put time to it and run, because in order to run fast, you have to run and train fast. And I'm trying to prove to the other ones exactly how they should be able to run fast by setting up a binder that has a bunch of information about what to eat, how much sleep you should get, and like a paper full of times. Like, if they want to run in the 20s, well, here's the splits that you need to get at the exact splits. So that's how I'm trying to be a good leader to my team.